text entry in virtual reality is an important feature for many tasks. Existing consumer virtual reality systems often rely on handheld controllers, head or gaze direction, which are limited in performance compared to familiar physical and touch keyboards. As consumer virtual reality expand into new areas such as social, creative, and even office applications, there is a growing need for text entry capabilities. While transplanting standard keyboards to virtual reality is viable, there are several design parameters that may affect their performance. The user hands may be represented in different ways in the virtual world. One option is not to reveal the hands at all, or just visualize the actual pressed keys. Alternatively, incorporating a video of the user hands may be the closest representation to real life, at a possible cost of breaking the immersiveness of the virtual world. The user hands may be represented by an avatar hands. Depending on the level of sensing of the user hands, there may be visual differences between the look of the model or the motion to the real user hands, which may generate dissonance between the user and the avatar hands. Finally, as virtual reality is not limited to physical reality, new representation may be proposed that better fit the text entry needs. For example, it is possible to visualize only the user fingertips and leave the keyboard mostly visible. In this paper, we study the effect of these different hand representation on typing performance. Please refer to the paper for details and results.